Good evening, members of the Black Mountain XL College campus. This is an urgent message from the Black Mountain Private Investigative Service. We're currently trailing a series of crimes in the Asheville metropolitan area, and we have reason to believe that the perpetrator of these crimes is someone currently in this very room. Until recently, the crimes have mostly been adolescent in nature and have ranged greatly in severity, from vandalizing local advertisements to breaking into small businesses. The criminal has no clear objective or apparent motivation. Left on the scene of a recent crime was a pamphlet to XL College and a piece of the perpetrator's work calendar, conveniently indicating that they need Tuesdays and Thursdays off, conclusively alluding to the perp's involvement in this organization. With this information, we decided to team up with XL College to scout for qualified candidates to enroll in an upcoming private investigative practicum by having you help us catch the criminal among you. We are already highly suspicious of one of you in particular. However, we're not confident enough to make an arrest. This is where you come in. Every 30 minutes, for a total of 3 times, you will be required to handcuff someone among you and pie them in the face with the corresponding pie that's currently in the oven. If at the end of the game you have pied the person that we suspect, then our suspicion will be confirmed and they must be guilty. However, if none of your pie victims match our suspect, the evidence will remain inconclusive and the criminal will walk free. The timer starts now. Good luck. Oh, and you might want to check the envelopes hidden underneath your chairs.